Hi Hunters, it's Olga from ANY.RUN. In this video, we're talking about teamwork feature. How to set and use it for your productive work with colleagues. Using this function, you can work as a whole team on one sample, have a common history of tasks, keep track of what task your employees launch, and it's very convenient for training new staff. In addition, the leader can manage his team subscriptions. A company could purchase, multiply, license, and distribute them to their employees. If somebody becomes unavailable their license, it can be revoked from that person's account and reassigned to another one. A great way to manage dynamically changing team. Creating a team is available to all Hunter paid plan subscribers. For joining the group, enough to be a registered user. Let's figure out how to create the team. At first, we go to the profile section, then to My Work tab and create a group. In the open window, we can see all info about our group. There is the name team bar, and you can edit it anytime. Its settings for making your group open are closed. You can also see here available license that you have a list of team members. For adding a person to your team, you need to know his email and type it in the bar, then click the Add a Member button. Then your employee will get an invitation and can join the team. If the email isn't registered on ANY.RUN service, you cannot invite him. In the team members list, we can manage the company's license and appoint paid plans to our participants. For buying license for your company, you should write to our support manager. Please note that the master role can be appointed only one person, and if the leader is changed, that you need to write to us to explain the situation and create a new team with a new master. The team history we can check if we click on the team history button. It seems like a public submissions, but only team members can see that. For masters, it's a great possibility to watch on the juniors' progress in their tasks. If you work in a team and have any paid plan, then you can set the privacy mode on, and your colleagues don't see your submissions. You can join the team and see common team feed, use the free subscription too. If you start a task from a free account, then only you will be able to work on it, but it will appear in the team's task feed. Any person who has Hunter account can start the task and send the link for the task to the registered users for join and work on the tasks together. You don't have to be in one team for that. Just start your submissions, send the link to your colleague and enjoy common research. You can watch the necessary info independently of each other. Now you can go and create your own amazing team and enjoy common malware analysis with your colleagues. Analyze, share, discuss your common submissions together. I hope this video was useful for you. I'm waiting for your questions below. See you in the next videos. Bye!